This is the inside of Taipei 101 during a 7.2 magnitude earthquake. That ball you are seeing counteracts the seismic waves by swaying in the opposite direction as the building, reducing the effects of the earthquake.